Australian native icons are being factory farmed and brutally slaughtered to be turned into status symbols by high fashion labels Hermès and Louis Vuitton. These farms supply them with crocodile skins for handbags, sold for tens, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars. Join the kinder fashion movement and tell Hermès to stop torturing precious native wildlife for their luxury bags. Please, Hermès, it is time to drop croc.